We're very excited to announce that we've won a $13.5 million grant from the Department of Energy
to a partnership of 9 U.S. institutions led by the University of Nebraska-Lincoln to improve sorghum as a sustainable source of biofuel production.
The aim of this project is to develop a highly productive, sustainable cropping system that will enable production of biofuels on marginal land so it doesn't compete with food production.
The work that we do every day that's changing the world around us, and especially in this area of global food security that we work in.
You start from this little tiny seed, and in one season you get this huge plant from that tiny seed. This is one of the beauties of this energy sorghum, is it can be so productive in, you know, a 3 or 4 month period. These plants will create new opportunities for producing fuel through this bioeconomy, and it also could potentially be useful for the Nebraska economy to, you know, diversify away from just standard crops and have a new niche for what Nebraska farmers can produce and grow on land without a lot of inputs.
Congratulations to Daniel and his team. We have major aspirations to continue to grow our research program. It takes infrastructure, it takes latest tools, technologies, and then finally it takes talent.